6 left in the first period. Phil Kessel on the power play has given them the lead, and now they add to it. Kris Letang from downtown.
Second long-range goal this period for Pittsburgh. Alexiak had the first one, and Letang's going to get the second one. The importance of winning faceoffs in the offensive zone. But again, it's a player about 55 feet from the Boston net. This time Letang for the one-timer. Rask just can't get it. Blocker side. He got beat glove side from long distance. And now he got beat blocker side long distance.